Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Let me introduce myself. I'm Shasha from Chulalongkorn University Demonstration Elementary School. As some of you know, I'm sixth grader here. I'm here today to talk about cheerleading competition. Do you know how hard it is to become a good cheerleader? Especially when you have to compete in a competition.Many people might think that it's easy to be a cheerleader. It takes a lot of work to become a cheerleader. You need 4 to 5 hours each day to practice. You need a healthy and strong muscles to dance and jump. And you need to be a good team member to perfect the cheerleading performance. So, if you have a chanceTo attend a cheerleading competition, I would like to encourage you to come and see the result of our hard work. And I hope I will see you in one of my competitions soon. Thank you.